Hi, so it's the 19th or 20th of February. You can see it's quite a nice day. I'm just on the way to duty. There's a Celtic match and some of the fans are covering it. It's just kind of backup medical really. It's been a while since I've done an update and I just feel that there's so much going on, so much chaos, that I'm just not able to think as often enough to do the updates. I managed to upload them as well. There's probably a couple of videos here that I haven't uploaded. And I just got to personally get my act together. I found it pretty hard this semester to get motivated. I guess I'm just... I'm not as tired, but you know, I'm not as fit as I was last year. So I've got to kick myself in the butt and get myself going again. So I'm gonna have to figure out how to tackle this problem head on in the next few weeks. Let's tell you what's been happening. Well, I got the results for my winter exams. So that's semester 3 exams. I've maintained my minimum of 70%, which is very, very good. So I'm actually quite sure from that. I'm still in the distinction level, which is where I want to stay. You know, it's bare minimum 70%. And if I'm going to drop below that, it's because I wasn't able to do it rather than not being motivated to do it. So this semester is quite tough. We got photography, portfolio, digital design and animation 2, networks, internet, and server-side programming, which is PHP. Tomorrow we have an exam for networking, which is apparently an online multiple choice questionnaire, which isn't too bad. It just means that we really got to know, have an idea of what we're talking about, so I'm going to have to do some revision tonight for that. I tried to do a bit over the holiday, but it's pure, simple driving it into your head. And that, unfortunately, is one thing that's very difficult for me. It's, you know, remembering words, phrases, bullet points, those kind of things. And I really don't enjoy that kind of thing. Anyway, I've done quite a lot of photography over this reading week. You call it a half term, but reading week. Quite a few slow shots, night shots, wildlife shots, portrait shots, some black and whites, some nature shots. Now, basically, I think over this semester, this half term, I've done maybe 450 photographs, which, in the scheme of things, isn't that many. If you were to be if you were going to be a full-time photographer, but you know, that's 450 shots that are in focus that show something. I've deleted all the rest, so I was doing pretty well on that. They will be going up on my Flickr account, which is flickr.com, and my name will be SMP Gill. So SMPGILL, if you look up that on Flickr. My photos for this semester will be up on there. Those who already know me, they already know where it is, but for those who don't know me, that's where it is. Portfolio, it's a bit of a stick in the mud for the minute. Basically, I'll do a brand me, which is what I've been trying to do for the past 1.5 years. But now we're going to try and figure out a way of immortalizing that in the brand logo kind of thing. So basically what I'm thinking about is using quarks and a few of the other things I've already created, because they are pretty much brand me anyway. So I know I'm just trying to bring it forward a bit, you know, make it into something more real. And then there's work in progress, and that's digital design and animation. We've got to do a 90 seconds advertisement with a minimum of 30 seconds of animation for a household products, basically. We're doing it on a coffee pot anyway. It has to be an electrical asset, an electrical appliance. It has to be an electrical appliance. So, yeah, we're doing it on a coffee pot. Got a few ideas. I want to make a clay model of the coffee pot for further use. I want to do a few other things for it. You know, basically, I just want to develop it further. PHP, server-side programming, is quite good. It's one of the programming languages, so it's not too hard to figure out. There's an exam this week, and apparently she's quite ruthless on the exams. So even though I'm really good at the coding, what I think the fail on most is the exams, because again, it's remembering specific bits of information rather than working them out. The advantage of the program is that you can just improvise and work out and solve problems and bang, 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 which is fair enough. But the details and specific names are a difficulty to me. So it's going to cause a bit of a problem. But again, I've got a little while to revise on that. Now, just briefly going back to Civil Defense. Civil Defense right now seems to be going well. The EFR courses are restarting, so I don't have to take the exam, but I'll be taking part in the course to refresh. We've got a patient handling course starts up next, not this weekend, but next weekend. Oh, sorry, not this Monday, next Monday. We have the flood barrier course starting up next Sunday, which is quite cool, on the 26th, because basically the army are leaving Clomel, and then be down to the council and civil defense to man the flood barriers. So I'm volunteering my time for that, in time of major flooding. We're going to be there putting these things up to try and protect the town from flooding. It's going to be an 8-hour course involving heavy lifting. I'm probably being shouted at a lot, but we'll work on it. Other things coming up. My occupational first aid and my cardiac first responder cards has been renewed along with my heart saver. So those courses will be happening over the next couple of months. On top of that as well, I'm looking for work experience. I have a potential work experience in Neenah. The only problem is getting to and from Neenah is the problem. Neenah's quite a few miles away and I don't drive. So quite literally, I have to figure something out. It will take 25 euros a day return on the bus to get to and from Neenah. And that works out at 125 euros a week if I was working a 5-day week on work experience. Even though I know money requires you 3, that's still 75 euros a week just on travel expenses, let alone food. And we do not get the additional expenses. So I am trying to figure things out on this. Trying to cut the travel down to 25 euros, looking for a bed and breakfast up there. Again, it's not going to be any cheaper. And the very worst, I am a camper. I do have a hot stove and little sleeping bags and a good tent. It's waterproof. And if I had somebody's garden who's willing, and I camp out and live on McDonald's for 3 days in a week. But we'll work on that anyway. It's something to think about. It's not easy. So anyway, things are looking quite busy over the next few months. So I will keep you updated. Quite literally, I will not be keeping the news updated as I was the last few semesters, simply because we are busy. It is chaotic, and I will just be griping a lot and saying the same thing over and over again. So I just want to keep it short and simple. So things are working out quite well, and as long as I keep on top of everything and get myself motivated, as I said, we'll be looking at a very successful few months. And all's willing, I will be graduating at the end of this year. My level 6 my certificate. And moving on to the level 7. So anyway, enough of my babble. Take care, thank you for listening for the last 10 minutes. Thank you so much, take care.